that. Bang. Is that any better? It's better than saying dumbass, but still, I just said dumbass.
I have received word from Kanzu, the infested boil that once threatened the plains of
Good
Adelon.
For Kanzu, I don't care. I'm going fishing, bitch.
Remain on standby. I may need
but
you.
Before I do, I have
notice.
To check my gear. Cutter, fishing spear. This item will automatically be available in the gear menu while fishing. Automatically available. Let me just go through and check all the baits. I like how it spirals around. That's neat. It gives a sense of wonder and imagination. Oh yeah, I may be getting a part-time job, everybody. Something I forgot in my wake-up vlog. Buying your turn. Bum. Star. Stop coughing, lungs. Can you not see that we are recording in a stream? That was a half-assed scream. Let me tell you about that one. The prions of Addendum Lawn. No, just wait for that to load up. Cause I'm gonna go fishing, everybody! Bum bum, bum 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 bum. I like that picture. It looks like I'm in a lot of pain. Which is accurate, because I am. Let's go fishing, buddy. And I meant it. Please don't come near me. For smeg's sake. Come on, drop the other one. Pull the other one!
Escort it to safety. Proceed to the waypoint if you accept this mission.
Ooh. I want this. Fuck off, you! I could just sit here and desecrate these assholes, like, all day. Well, that's not why I'm here. I'm here to go fishing. You said it, Balto. Fish! Now, there's only certain fish that are active during the day, certain during the morning, certain during the night, and certain during the, morning, day, evening, and night. Morning, day, evening, night. Okay, yeah, I got it covered. Whee! I need the description for these to show up. What the fuck? Where did you asinine bitches come from? Seriously? Are you going to let that? I was not doing any damn thing to you motherfuckers. And it spawns outside of the goddamn game boundary. Man, you're just taking the goddamn piss. The enemy has recovered their drone. Where the fuck did it go? Carrier? Did you blow that fucker to bits? To bako bits? Thank you, Carrier. I got a rare mod off of that guy. Fuck your little durgeon. Now maybe I can fish in peace. Oh, fucking assholes. Gupala is a predatory fish. That's considered large. It's only 2.4 kilograms. That's not large. Two kilograms large? That should say small. 2 kilos is small. The two-lock spear to catch the trawlock. Why is it lying to me and saying that those are large? When I know for absolute. Yeah, 5.0. Small. There we go. It's saying small like it's supposed to. Thank you. Learned something else about fishing. Certain bait only catches certain types of fish, and then it's at certain times. And I just missed two fish in a row. Same fish, missed it twice in a row. Sworn there was something behind me. I'm getting jumpy. Big mother frigger. 38.5. Fuck yeah.
Enemy has completed their supply drop. We let this opportunity slip through our fingers.
Oh, I just scared that one away. Scared away the big one. I wished I could put mod cards on my spears just for fishing. That's an ingenious idea! DE, I don't mind if you implement my ideas, in fact I want you to. One more thing. Do you mind paying me a bit for these ideas? Not a lot. you. Let's see if I can't get you. Yes, I can. 3.4 kilograms is not medium size. Earlier, I was catching 2.0 kilograms and it was saying large. Oh, there it is. You see? Down in the corner over there at the bottom, it says 2.0 kg Gupala L. L for large. That's not large, that's small. There's another hot fix that's gonna come out for that. Yep. Also, I would love for my luminous dye to last a lot longer. They're more expensive to make than the fishing bait. I know, I'm not at a hot spot. No worries. I'm just... Oh, damn, that's big. 37.3, that's large. Now once it goes up to 38 through 40 kilograms, I think it should be classed as supersized. As an homage to McDonald's before what was the name of that documentary? Can't for the life of me remember it. There's one. I'm gonna sneak up on the little bugger like so, and I'm gonna jam my spear right up his bum. He's gonna be right knackered pissed with me, he is. But as you can plainly see, he laid back and accepted his fate. Nice. I'm getting Trelock and Gupala. All I have to do is wait. Look, it says 2.3 kg. Kg is kilograms. Gupala, L. L for large. That is not large. Oh. That's small. There's a fishing glitch. I don't know if it applies to cutting them for bait or providing them for standing, which I plan to do both of. That luminous dye does not last very long. I need it to last a lot longer. Hey, DE, another idea for fishing. Aside from putting mod cards specifically for the spears on the spears, would you mind making another luminous dye recipe that lasts a set, like, 30 minutes before I have to throw another one? 30 minutes. And then a super strength one that lasts a whole hour. Come on, stop swimming in a circle. There you go. Calm down, little buddy. It's okay. I got you. See? I told you I got you. Shut up, Lourdes! We've lost this opportunity. mm. Getcha! Yeah! Bang! Gotcha!
Meow, bitch!
Gotcha! 2.0 kilograms, and it says it's large. No. No, no, no! That is small! Join the dark side. We have cookies!
Up, oh, there's another one just spawning in.
Hey, I was right on target. Porkins, put away the McDonald's fries. We have a problem here. Got it anyway. I just waited and swam right in front of me. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful catch. I'm gonna get you little fishies. I'm gonna get you little fishies because I like to catch fish. Oh yeah, my die ran out. Oh, I'm hot spotted too. Gotcha, 39.8 kilograms. That's almost 40. Come here, little fishies. I like my fish to move. Gotcha, goopila. You're mine now, smeghead. You're mine now, too, little smegmeister. Oh, luck shot! That wasn't skill, that was luck. I'm gonna be honest. When I was moving, and it was moving, and I threw the spear and caught it anyway, that was a luck shot. Oh, crap, I buggered that one up now, didn't I? 16.6 kilos. Thank you. Hey, that was right on target. Gotcha, baby. You're mine now. 39.3. I would like to see a special class of very large. VL. Too shallow. But technically, I aimed too deep. I swear there's something over my shoulder back there. Oh, a tusk shield dirgeon. Got it. Oh, I missed.
gotcha. That was a skill shot. Please fuck off. I'm not doing a damn thing to you. I'm trying to fucking fish. And you're being a bitch. Fuck off, you Grenier fuckers. Seriously. And I missed too. That's one big trail off. And I missed again. Gotcha. You get your arse back here, you crazy, daft, adorable little cunt, you fucking are. Stop moving! Thank you very much for getting caught by my spear. I very much appreciate that. You too, you adorable little cunt. That's a nice big one. Got ya, you're mine now, bastard. See the die and the bait is sinking to the bottom. I can see the bait sinking to the bottom, but the die I need to last. A minimum of 30 minutes. 38.0 kilo. Oh, come the smeg on. Smeg for brains. Bet you eat kippers for dinner. With curry. got ya. Man, they're friggin' active. Yeah, there's the 1,000-year fish statue. I would like the ability to swim underwater with the spear and actually jam it into the fish and kill them over the fucking fish and capture it that way. I really would enjoy doing that. Oh, that's another idea. DE, I'm coming up with ideas for fishing in Warframe. Adding mod cards to your fishing poles to make them more efficient. Making stronger dyes and baits that last longer. 30 minutes to an hour. Wait, 30 minute medium strength and an hour long extra strength. And then, you know, swimming to catch large fish. Going swimming to catch fish. I don't know how you would do that. Would you do it in the arc wing? I don't know. That's up to you, DE, not me. I'm just throwing out ideas that I would love to see in the game. Using peppered. Norg is at night. Murkrai is in the evening. Twilight is.
Enemy has completed their supply drop. We let this opportunity slip through our fingers.
Sherrock are coming out during the night time, I think. Gotcha. You're mine, 'cause I say so. The way that moved for a second, I thought it was a Murkrai. For a second there, I wanted to throw my spear at that. Very confusing indeed. I missed him. I missed him by that much. Which is probably a lot of meterage on screen. Meters. Missed him. Missed him by half a meter. Sherak, I want it. I want it. You're mine now. Where did the Sherak go? It disappeared. Please bring it back. I wanted to capture it. I like Sherak. Aw, I have someone at the door.
The contents of that armored vault have been airlifted to another site. We've lost this opportunity.
Hey.
No, it works better when I unmute myself.
Yeah, it probably does.
Nobody just heard the song that I sang. Damn it!
Man, that's gotta suck.
Not really. Come and join me. Fish for 4 fucking hours. We'll go mad, then be sad, then be happy that we did it.
Did you seriously fish for 4 hours?
No, I'm going to be fishing right now. I'm at 48 minutes, but I'm going to fish for 4 fucking hours. I have 478 peppered bait, I have 492 twilight, 202 murkray, and 240 norg. And 135 luminous die. You need Brian from Norg? Do you have any luminous dyes?
I do, and I believe I can make more.
How many do you have?
All I know is that it's not over 100. I know that.
Okay.
I don't really bother with fishing all that often.
I'm already in the Bryons of Eidolon. Mm-hmm. Got you by the tail, bitch.
Oh yeah, and apparently with Garuda or whatever, apparently her little claw things are gonna be melee weapons. But like, it's specific to her. If you don't have a melee weapon equipped, she also has a crossbow, so that's kinda cool. And the crossbow has a lot of slash on it, and it has bleed. Which means viral with Garuda is gonna be really fun.
Viral
everything's
spreads.
Gonna die.
Viral spreads from enemy to enemy.
Oh, it does. I didn't know that. And it also has their health.
I was asking if it does that.
Oh, I don't know. I think it might. I don't know. It probably doesn't, but I know that it has their health. And on Corpus, that's. Viral slash and gas.
Okay, well,
it goes against Corpus, and they're just gonna die.
Radiation goes well with anything because it makes them go berserk and attack their own guys.
Yeah. Ooh, I can either get 160 endo, 24,750 credits, or 124 cryotic.
Go for the endo. We can get cryotic easily. We can get credits easily.
I have 2 messages in my mailbox.
One's gonna be from Darvo.
Not the ghouls.
Fucking shit, man.
Wait.
Space Mom Ordis has been harassing me about that ever since I started fishing.
Hold on a second. Who is Cephalon Simodius?
Oh, that's just letting you know that when you trade Rivens from now on, they have a chance of changing into something else. They have a chance of changing into a different type of Riven. So basically, for people who trade Rivens, this is going to be a big middle finger to their face for the first few bits, and then they're going to think, oh, hey, we can continuously trade them back and forth until we get the ones we want!
Is
That's actually amazing.
I know, right?
Because now I quick trade my Zarmog. Or wait. Emma Isis.
And it's gonna swim away.
Where's my Haruto mod?
Okay, right here in the middle, it should say what the fishing spear is good for.
Why doesn't my Haruto ribbon show up with my other ribbons?
I don't know. Parent fishing spear is good for catching Sharok.
Oh, did I max it out?
Param? Is it the Param? Or is it the Lanzo?
Don't ask me.
They used to have it in the description when you cycled through.
Yeah. How are you doing?
I'm angry about
that.
She's
doing fine. Our opportunity window has closed. I believe I can just check what they do. Add gear item. That gear item shall be Lanzo. This is barbed prongs on this fishing spear. Make it easier to catch fish with smooth skin. Okay. Lanzo's for smooth skin. Which means Tulok. Tulok is for armored fish. Yeah, so I have 7 Twilight Bait. And 5 Luminous Dye.
You need a bunch more. Like, a lot more.
Just a bit, yeah. I have a no sam cutter. Dude, I thought I had a better one. Turns out I don't.
I'm tired of this hitbox mechanic screwing up. Because it is screwing up with only one fish. It's screwing up on the Sharok. Because I've went through all 3 spears that I have on the Sharok.
Yeah, I can make 20 more luminous dye, but yeah, that is a bad thing. To make 20 luminous dye, I need to wait 5 minutes for both of them, so I'm gonna be a while. 2 exceptional sentient cores.
You know what, dude? Just join me.
I'm gonna bring my doggy with me.
Does your dog enhance your loot drop chance? Like my desecrate?
No. But I mean, if you find a locked crate, then yeah. Because she'll probably open it. If he doesn't, well, that's fine. I'd say that's one of the good things about dogs. Also, soon enough, they'll get a mod called Fetch. And Fetch is basically vacuum, except it's
okay.
Much
the
longer.
The hitbox is extremely slender on the Sharok. I'm just being an idiot talking about it being broken.
You know, there was one time I threw a fishing spear directly at a fish, right? And it goes right through it.
I'm just like, okay.
30.8 kilogram Sharak. I think that's gonna go in my fish tank.
I can't get over there.
Yeah, it's really easy.
What, I have to glide?
Yeah.
Because let me show you what happens when I try to glide. No, here, let me show you what happens when I try to glide.
You only have your sword equipped.
Yeah. That's why I told you I can't get over there. Actually, that's one way to do it.
How'd you do it? Did you zip line?
I just spammed my first ability, yeah. That's one plus having Valkyr.
Valkyr's little Spider-Man rope swing ability.
So, am I seeing any fishes? I'm gonna use the two lock real quick.
Catch a fishy by the tail. If he screams, oh well, who cares? He's mine! I speared this dude right in the face.
I can hear the fishies. Did you send out the Nord bait, by the way?
No, that's only at night. The Norg only comes out at night.
You know how the bait works, right?
Yeah, I know how
it's supposed to... Yeah, it's supposed to make it so that they always come out. At least if you use the twilight bait, I think.
That attracts the predatory fish during night or day.
I sent that to Luminous Die.
Yeah.
My fishy. It's a small fishy. That's a big fishy. It's mine now.
My plan is to fish for 4 hours.
One person I know said that they caught a 40 kilogram fish.
I've caught several 40 kilogram fish. That's the maximum size.
I was like, okay. But it wasn't 40. He said it was 50, and I was like,
50? Sure. I haven't even seen anything above 40. I haven't seen a 40.1 or a 41 or a 42. I haven't seen anything like that.
Yeah, 40 is the max. Yeah, no, 40 is the max. It was that, Lone Wolf guy.
I don't know him. I've met him once. But I don't know him. The efficiency of the bait needs to be increased. And I was suggesting that we get the ability to put mod cards specifically on our fishing fears. Specifically for the purpose of increasing their efficiency.
What if we got a net and it just stopped a bunch of fish in front of us so that we could get like a ton
of net? That's an even better idea. Also, look where the fuck I am.
How'd you get there?
I glitched out.
You're just completely submerged.
I slid down.
Did I?
I slid down here. I'm gonna keep fishing from down here. This is a nice little glitch. I would love to be able to walk around underwater like this. So anyway, putting mod cards on your fishing spears specifically to increase their capacities and abilities and how far you can throw them and how fast they go and stuff like that so you can be more efficient with fishing. And then a fishing net. That way, you just throw it out with bait in it. and then you just wait for the thing to get full, and it gives you a little meter, and it'll go up and down, and it'll let you know when it's at its optimum thingy. Like, it'll go up when there's more fish in it, and down when they swim away from it. But then you'll just have, like, three different sizes of net to compensate, right?
And also, the bigger size nets will catch larger fish.
Not just that, they'll catch more of all the fish together.
Yeah, they'll catch more,
But you'd have to go out on a boat to do that, right?
A boat could be actually cool.
My thing was, I want to swim around under the water with a spear in one hand, and I want to jam it into the fish, I want to jam it into the fish, and then catch him that way.
You could do that with a sidearm. Enough.
That's what I want to do with fishing. And as far as the dyes and the baits, I'd like them to. I'd like a stronger recipe that lasts 30 minutes, and then a super strength recipe that lasts for a whole freaking hour. For the dye and the bait.
I can't see any fishes. So I'm going to press B and send out a luminous dye. And a twilight bait. So now we'll get Sharak.
Meanwhile, I'm glitched out just fishing in this spot just for the funsies.
There was a time where I managed to glitch out in almost that same way. But I walked like one step forward and I died immediately.
You mean it transpawned you?
Yeah, that's what I mean. I like how I still can't see the fish even though I sent out the dye.
I like how I aimed dead at the fish swimming straight towards me, and I missed it.
Kind of funny. Really large carquina.
Sharak! You spooked it away now!
Sorry.
I'm back.
Baby, come back!
So close.
29 kilograms.
Yet so far. Am I gonna end up getting it? No. There's a baby one down there though. 4.0. Yeah. Ooh, there's another one.
Damn, those Sharak swim so fucking fast.
I mean, it makes sense when you notice that there's sharks.
Yeah, they are.
I count for me, they're just breathing. I thought for me, they're just reading them right in front of you. And I just caught one of them. I'm gonna try to catch this other one. Got it. I've got 4 sharks so far. Hello, Karakina.
Mm-hmm. Someone told us sitting too long can actually cause blood clots. Stand up, stretch, and get some water. That's my mixer notification. Because I've been going for a whole hour. I set it for 2 hours, not one. I caught a goopla that swam right in front of me when I was trying to catch a carquina. And it scared the carquina away.
I love when that happens. It's great.
You're being sarcastic, but I'm not worried about it because I'm gonna keep fishing for like 4 freaking hours.
Yeah, I know, but for me, last time that happened, it scared away a really big one, and I was like, basically, except I didn't say it, I don't know, because, yeah.
Go ahead and say it. Fuck!
I've lost the
salt,
and with them our opportunity for interrogation.
I love this little glitch spot I'm in right now. I'm gonna have to write down the some of the stuff we're doing to put it into the
Hello.
What did you catch?
Yeah. No, I literally just walked right next to you. I didn't make it. Oh, I barely made it that time because I don't have any energy anymore.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing any fishes now.
Either way, yeah, I'm gonna stand up for just a moment. Ooh! Oh, yeah, that stretch is good. Like, several bones popped. Here we go. Bang! Gotcha.
I'm still not seeing any fishes.
That's probably because your dyes or something ran out.
No, they're there.
Oh. That was a luck shot on that Sherrick. It really was.
Well, I heard the fish. Okay, there we go. Now it's working. Got a 14.1 Sherrick.
Holy fuck, I'm moving around in the water and I still haven't been despawned.
Yeah, no, you have to walk forward from that spot you were in. Then it'll, respawn you. Away go my dyes.
39.3 kilogram Sherrick.
Just so you know, I have one dye left. Four more baits.
Holy shit.
I just realized I put my focus to pop. Literally anywhere.
Anywhere?
The entire map. Yeah, I can pop anywhere on the entire map. Oh, gee. We should kill all those guys. I'm gonna take it. No! Yeah, there goes my focus. Cool.
Don't even worry about it. We came here to fish, not fuck with the Grineer. Alright, you let me worry about throwing out the luminous dyes from now on.
Alright. I think my focus is just casually like nearly 2,000 meters away.
Crazy shit happens.
I mean, yeah. Also, I still had a luminous die out.
That's okay.
Hey, did you put stuff over here? Alright. Hello, shark! No!
Yeah, that has to be the Lanzo spear.
two lock. Your Trallock.
The two lock spear works for the Trallock. The Lanzo's good for the Sharak. And the Param is good for the Karkina?
No, two lock works for Karkina. It's good for the Goo, not Goo Palas.
It used to tell us what it was good for. DE, please bring that back.
No, dude, it's good for the Kuthals and the other fish. The Gallipids. I believe those were good for. And I fell into the water, almost. Any fish? There's a fish. It's a goopola, though, so I don't know.
Dude, catch it anyway. You can turn it
and
in.
And by the one, I mean I missed. Yeah, any small fish, just turn up all the standing. You're gonna get a fish standing up here.
Turning in the larger fish gets you more standing. I've managed to get 10,000 standing in one fishing trip. I know you can even it out that way, but basically just catch them all, like Pokemon.
No, fucking you don't have to catch them all. It's an optional thing you can do.
Well, for me, I'm just gonna catch them all.
You can try that. The one fun challenge is to try to catch every single shiny one, too.
I was talking about the fish.
Now that... Yeah, no, I'm talking about Pokemon now.
But yeah, I tried catching Pokemon, all the shinies. That was brutally difficult.
Yeah.
Then I bought a second one to trade them off. And I just got disinterested altogether, and I was like, ah, oh, whatever. Just I'll move on to something else.
So the first person who's playing through Ruby and Sapphire, I think, they're trying to get a shiny Treecko. Well, they got a shiny Treecko, then they reset. And they were like, oh wait, that was a shiny. Because they were too focused. And they were just like, alright, reset. And it was hilarious. But so far, I haven't run into any shinies, so that's fun. At least ones that I can catch. That's a big shark. That's an even bigger Karkina. No! Dang, it gave me a boot instead. Mike!
Now your fishing trip is a success.
You're damn right about that. Did you know you can buy a boot for 100,000 standing?
Yeah, I know about that. I even showed somebody about that. Did you include your audio so people know I'm talking to somebody? Like, totally?
Yeah, I do that if I... Yeah, I do that when I see people streaming. Unlike that one time where I was AFK for a while, and then I didn't realize the stream was going. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was about a while, and the notification that you were streaming never popped up, so it's like, okay. But I didn't know you were streaming, so... I could have said anything.
Yes.
Oh, dang. But yeah, I learned that, le bonheur is an actual word in French. And it does mean happiness. How are you s- I
the
thought it was fish stuck in a wall, it's not.
Oh, dude. You found the 1,000-year fish sculpture. Yeah, there's a few of those.
Yeah.
I already got them. All of them.
Hello, Goopala.
On my previous YouTube channel that YouTube decided to delete because I was advertising for myself. Yeah, go figure that one out. Actually showed where all three or four of those statuettes are.
Alright, well, where is the rest of them? What do they even do?
Yeah, let's take a break from fishing for a moment. And, follow me.
Hold on, I can't descend yet. Wait a second. Arc beam launchers are infinite now.
Well, that's nice. But it still doesn't counteract how squishy the damn things are.
Yeah, I know. One hit and they're gone. Or you press B by mistake and they're gone. Or apparently you press RT and it's gone. I just wanted to see what channel flag would look like. But that doesn't work. Oh, they did fix them. So now they take damage via health, and instead of just dying in one hit. Yay. Because I got shot at by a turret. And it didn't do anything. It didn't knock me down. Just, you know, I'm gonna catch up to you.
My favorite ghoul is the one
that was in your fish statue. Slow the fuck down, alright?
I'm trying.
I can use my scanner while I'm in my arc wing. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I know, but I tried to stop.
You forgot to click the stick to slow the fuck down again.
That's what I did. But it didn't slow down. Fishy. Alright, let's go to the next one. There's an air raid timer going on up there.
Okay, near the lake, near the hillside ruins. I don't remember where the third one is.
I remember I found one of them once. I scanned it, and the host left, and I was like, oh, okay.
Anyway,
somewhere over here. I'm gonna go check over there, because I don't remember. There's an Eidolon coming, by the way.
Good for it.
No, that's not good for it, because we're gonna kill it, right?
I'm not fucking around with it.
Abandoning objective? Do you really think I care? No.
There it is. You remembered. Let's see. Yeah, it's almost... Well, it's about 5 degrees, maybe 10 degrees. Did you get it right there?
Yeah. It said the astronauts. Hello, doggy. How are you?
I like how they carved out a little spot just for the statue.
Alright, it's perfect. But yeah, so where's the fourth? Or is there even a fourth?
I don't think there's a fourth.
Watch there be one for every single type of fish. Where's that Eidolodon? Because I'm gonna scan it.
In that case, let me check and see if you go ahead.
I do indeed mean.
We're gonna fish here when it becomes sunrise again.
I don't know why I would have pointed it so that we wouldn't have to deal with it. And so we'd know where it is.
It says codex entry complete. So... That means I've already got it.
Yeah, I know. So scan it.
I know, you can scan it. Samaris will give you some standing for it.
And the fish.
Hold on.
Already had the fish scanned. I've never scanned an Eidolon before, but now I have. He's heading straight for our fishing spot, that crazy bastard.
All right, hello.
This one fell all the way down here.
Yeah, it did. Whoa, what the heck? Hey, come here. I need an explanation as to why I'm jumping so slowly.
Oh, I have no explanation to give. Only a deep and powerfully sexy overtone.
Wow! Alright, I grabbed my focus real quick, and now I'm just gonna... Oh, I figured out how to glide with a sword.
You can't glide while you're holding a sword out.
Well, I want you to know that I have the sword, but I can also glide. Like here, katana.
I'm throwing out some Yorg bait in this puddle.
I want you to watch me glide down to you. I'm gliding now. Like, watch me glide. And I have a sword.
To do that with a sword.
Yeah, but notice the fact that I'm not actually holding the sword. I don't know how this happened, but it did. So what's better, Tusk, Tulok, or Lanzo, or Norgs?
I don't know, I've never caught one before.
Well, I'm gonna do it. If I remember, Nords are caught in the ocean, though.
Well, it's a learning curve thing.
Yeah, you might be able to catch me here. Also, I still can't see the fishes. That's a lungfish.
Lungfish. We're gonna get a bunch of those here.
I have too many lungfishes. Or at least I have. Dude, you scared away. Never mind. That's a big one. And now it's gone. Yay. That's a lungfish arena if I've ever seen one.
I just got a 28 one.
A what?
28 kilogram.
That sentient's coming towards us.
You better fuck off, we're fishing. If he interrupts my fishing trip, I'm gonna be very cross indeed.
I keep on forgetting that lands, though, is best for long fishes. So I left a long fish with my cat myself. Okay, no, it's not coming this way. It's going away, or at least it's trying to. But yeah, I don't think Norgs spawn here. I think they only spawn in the ocean.
Well, I just used a second bait, so we'll see soon enough.
Well, if one hasn't spawned yet, then...
let's just catch all the lungfishes we can. .37 kilograms. Nice and large.
Oh, no, they only spawn in lakes, and this is not a lake. This is a pond. Lakes are where the Charak eels spawn.
The Charak eels? Yeah, I know exactly where that is.
Yeah, Garato Lake. Whatever it's called.
Yeah, the big one.
So that's where they spawn. Yeah, that's a lake.
Well, let's finish up here until the fish stop being colored by the bait. I mean, the dye.
You got something against colored fish. You know, if I didn't say that while I used, then I guarantee you that people would have taking that to on a personal level. Because the guy who made, I said, what, you got something against colored fish? That's what I said. Mm. And I'm sure there's someone who'd take that on a personal level. He's like, really?
I don't fucking care. Actually, when I was working at KFC, I was trying to go out with a bunch of the female African descended co-workers that I had there, aka black chicks. I don't really prefer to say the word chick. Black girls. I like the word girls better.
I mean, yeah. I can't see the fishes no more.
Me either. Well, except for one.
Goodbye, fish. I nearly caught that one, actually. Alright, yeah, let's go back to the lake. The lake exists right here.
Thanks for waypointing it.
Run as fast as you can. So we don't waste any time.
You wanna know what the most annoying enemy in the plains is? Are you... It's rocks, apparently. The most annoying enemy, in my opinion, is the Tusk Ogmas. Oops. They're so annoying. I don't like them.
Come the fuck on.
Hey, I made it over here. On my first try. I'm happy about that one. Hey, look, I found this sentient shrine thingy. In case you don't know what it looks like. Waypoint
stopped. You don't have to waypoint.
Go away.
Right on top of it.
No, I'm trying to get rid of the waypoint.
Stop!
I'm trying to get rid of it, and it won't let me get rid of it.
It's gone now. I just had to yell at it and it worked.
For me, it isn't gone. And it...
Okay, pick a spot, press the up button, wait 5 seconds, then press it again. If it's still there for you, try to ignore it.
I'm not going to be able to ignore it.
You could always, we could always cut this particular fishing trip short and then come back in.
Well, I can just try again.
Okay, you do that while I respond to this text message from Mom. There we go.
Wait, are you... Hold on. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to do this again. Yeah, that'll explain why there's 2 waypoints down, apparently.
There's How do you make 2 waypoints?
Just one spot. I don't know! Is it because of the map? Stop, Xbox Assist! Screw you! No.
I like my
it's because
text alert ringtone. It's Darth Vader going dum dum.
Yeah, I heard
dum,
that.
Dum 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 dum.
Is that Eli? Oh no, it's gone now. Aw. I lost the eel.
No worries, there's gonna be a fuck ton more of them soon enough. Because
yeah,
we're
you're
gonna
right.
catch
be...
them.
All.
All. No, we're going to a specific spot. Okay.
Well, we're not the middle island here.
Okay. Well, I don't know. Either way works, you know?
Yeah, I mean, like, I'd say here's probably the best plan. Hello, eel. But yeah, if you sit down some of that Nord bait, you might catch a Nord. Eel. No! I keep on missing the eels. That's a big boy. Poor girl. Thank God I missed it, because it's too slim. That's actually an even bigger one. There's a lot of eels here. There's a Norg! No! There's a Norg.
First Norg of the day.
Mine! Yes!
Boss,
I got a Norg.
Boss Tenno. Hey, how you doing? Hi! Thanks for joining us. Fucking Norg? Is that the Norg? That's the Norg.
Yeah, they look really odd. This fish inhabits the shallows and feeds of crabs, those small crustaceans. When threatened, it forces air into
its brain to give it the impression of being much bigger than it normally is.
Thanks for the slice of pie. Okay,
imagine a 40-pound Norg. Or kilogram Norg, I mean. Jesus Christ, that might actually be a Norg. Yeah, be one. How did I miss this?
Just a moment while I sit back down. There we go.
Today I learned that Norgs are slow. Because I hit it like 5 or 6 times in the sphere and it just did not care. Dude, this one was 24.2 kilograms.
What MR are you? Boss Tenno, I am at Mastery Rank 18 right now.
Big Norgs are super freaking slow if you hit them. Apparently, and I didn't know that until today. Big eel! I want it.
Nice indeed. Thank you.
Boom, 18 kilogram eel. Norg. I saw you, Norg. Hello, Norg.
You can catch my Norg, Norg. Catch this fucking Norg.
Okay, so...
There's a Norg!
Tumalok and Lanzo. Hey, Tumalok and Lanzo don't work on Norgs.
I'm using the Parum.
Well, I don't have that one. So this eel's gonna come in handy. I like how the eel stayed painted by the dye, even when I caught it. There's another eel.
I'm trying to get to MR22. Nice.
I like the Norg.
I'll trade you some Norg if you want.
I can also trade you Azure? I don't know how it's pronounced. But it's the blue crystal, I can trade you some of that, or Escher D-Lar. But I need that one, so...
Depends on how many Norg I catch, as if I can trade them, you know?
I only need five Norg Bryans, so I could probably...
We're gonna need to catch large Norg.
Yeah, I already caught a 20-pound one, or kilogram one.
20 kgs.
That is a Norg. Alright, so the normal sphere about halves their health. So I'm gonna be miserable at trying to catch a Norg, unless it's a really big one.
But you just focus on catching something else, like the Shirok eel, and I'll try
I just fired
and
still
you
caught
a
it.
Couple of Norgs.
It's a big eel.
As far as mastery rank
getting
goes,
permanent electric.
I don't know what I'm doing right now. I've got some stuff to level, but I decided to take a 4-hour fishing trip.
How the hell did a Norg get underneath the rocks here?
It does that from time to time. Like, sometimes when you're fishing in a shallow pool...
Dude, I can still catch it.
They'll spawn in directly under where you're standing, and it's just freaking fantastically annoying.
Like how it just despawned right in front of my eyes.
Yeah, I really agree with you on that sarcasm there. Dang it, I scared the eel away by stepping into the water.
A lot of the times I say I like how I'm usually sarcastic.
Yeah, we do need you to stop that though.
I mean, it's hard.
I like the way the Norg looks. It looks like a balloon. I caught a balloon,
yeah,
everyone!
Balloon. Yeah, and apparently if you stab it enough, it'll move slowly. That's a bigger one. Aw, oh, man. Two big ones. Man, I scared that one.
Dude, there was two big ones and I scared them both away. Alright, I caught one. Now that's three. Oh, eel. No, give me eel. I want eel, not Norg.
This spot is right on top of the water. Okay. The water's so tetchy.
I caught a 13 kilogram Norg. Dang, I gotta put another one too. Big deal. It turned right as I threw my spear at it. No, come back. I want you.
No, no. Norg, stop. Slow down, Norg. You're gonna give yourself a brain attack. Gotcha.
A brain attack.
Just kidding. I gotcha.
Caught a few Norgs. No, apparently I've caught a few Norgs.
You've caught and catched? Did you put cotton in them?
No.
I got a 20 kilogram chark eel. Chark. C-H-A-R-C. Shark. Chark. Chark! Shark! Shark!
Probably, yeah.
I thought it was shark at first, you know?
Yeah, so did I. I don't know how, but somehow, me and some people got into, or me and some of my friends got into a debate on whether stabbing someone is bullying or not.
Technically, it's first or second or third degree assault, according to, you know, America's bitch law system. But I say murder is perfectly natural. I mean, look at the lion, the majestic lion, as it stalks and takes down a gazelle for food. That's murder! You got a fucking problem with that? You want to put the lion in goddamn prison for murdering because it has to fucking eat? Fuck you, America. You're shit. There, I've said what I had to say. It wasn't nice.
Yeah, I know,
but it's
but
the
I mean,
fucking
like...
truth.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, like... Those are animals, and they do that because food. And we do the same thing to other animals, like deers and cows. Then when you do it to a person, it's just like, whoa.
What about that cow that you murdered to have a fucking steak, huh? What about that chicken you murdered to have eggs and fucking chicken to eat, huh? What about the fucking grains of rice you fucking eat? What about the fucking grains of wheat and barley that are in the bread you fucking eat, huh? What about them? They're alive. They grow.
I find it funny.
I have a cat on my shoulder.
I find it funny that vegans just like, oh, we eat plants because they're not alive.
They are fucking alive. They grow,
they
reproduce. They fit all of the criteria for being alive. They just can't voice their opposition to our consumption of them. So vegans are just pussies as well.
Neither can animals, really. I mean, the most they can do is make a noise. Unless, of course, they're an ant. Then they can't. Well, they can, it's just we won't hear it.
You just don't hear what ants say. They speak in synths. A lot of the time.
No, they actually do have little, like, clicking noises that they can make. Because there's beetles that'll do that and infiltrate the nests and then kill
kill the
Yeah, I remember that bit. Thanks for reminding me.
I don't know why people like, man, ants never make noises. Yeah, they do. You just can't hear them because they're too high-pitched. Or low-pitched.
No, it's not a matter of their pitch or frequency. The thing is that there's so much ambient background noise, and the sound doesn't travel far enough because it doesn't have enough amplitude.
Well, I mean, yeah, that too. But, I mean, like, it is a really hectic speed as well. So,
frequency doesn't mean
could hear
much
it
to
if
me.
It was...
I can actually hear grass growing. If I sit there long enough and just focus on it, I can hear anything. Including the sound of the frequency of, fucking... Oh, what is it? Wireless connection shit. Wi-Fi, people keep calling it. It's just radio frequencies.
Yeah, it is. And that's a big shark I feel that just spawned in. Right in front of me.
Mm-hmm. It was a 15 kilogram, too.
Mine was 20.
Oh, nice. Congratulations.
That's a big Norg. I want it. No.
I would like for the, when one of us throws a spear, it doesn't scare away the fish that the other one is seeing, because it spawns the fish in separately from both of us.
I actually tested this, and not with all of them. It's because there was one time where I caught a fish, and then my friend couldn't catch the fish because it was the exact same one.
That happens because of random number generation from time to time. Yeah, they need to fine-tune the RNG.
It's literally the same thing.
Like, every game with RNG needs to fine-tune its RNG. No joke, man. Straight up honesty.
Well, you can just do not that. And just let it, and just give the wheel the RNGesus. And hope. That usually never works.
RNGesus can suck my gilded prime dick.
Yeah. Also, one thing I saw the other day. So, a 50-foot-long gold-plated nylon-braided cable costs less than slippers.
You saw a pair of slippers that were more than $30?
Yeah, they were $50. They were $50.
What kind of slippers were they? Gucci? Prada? Did they have a stiletto pump
heel?
No,
they're called... They're called Bear Claw. They're actually really comfortable.
Oh.
And they're really durable, too. Like, they're pretty nice slippers.
With this frickin' Nord is so fucking hard to catch these things because they don't like to spawn in.
Oh, dude, I've literally seen about 20 so far. And, like, almost all of them just get away because I can't... Because when I do spear them, I only take down, like, half their health, if that.
You focus on the other fish. I'll catch the Nord.
But so far, I've been catching the Norgs more frequently. And it's making me happy because I'm getting more skills.
You,
and I can't freaking
catch. I'll trade you the Norg you need, and you give me Charic eels or something else in return. Because I'm just gonna cut them up for bait and trade them in for standing.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, I'm still going for the eels, but there's 5 Norgs on my screen right now.
Really? Because there's 0 for me. This RNG bullshit.
I just caught a 20.
Stop.
Alright then, so there is a. I caught a 20 kilogram Norg. Apparently, you can critical hit fishes and then insta catch them. That's fun. That's a good tip to know.
If you use the right spear, it definitely criticals them.
Yeah, I know. It definitely catches them.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I think I've caught more Norgs, like, definitely at this point. This Norg is stuck on the side. I can probably catch it.
I saw that.
No, it escaped.
Yeah, when the Nords are stuck on the side like this, they just don't run. And you can catch them easily like that. Those are the ones that I go for, generally. And if I see one that half health out, then I catch it. Like I just did. Hello, eel. Mine. I got it. Did you just send out a healer?
Yeah, by accident.
Oh, sir. At least it'll do nothing.
That'll help us to right. Mistake.
Eh. Oh wow, I actually managed to have it out. Go! Oh, that was actually pretty close. I nearly found it. So right now, all I'm seeing is Nords, and there's no eels, so I'm just gonna try to catch a Nord. There's one stuck on the side. Even though it's a small one, I'm still gonna catch it. Four. And there's two big ones out there with half health.
No wonder I didn't catch that one. I was using the wrong spear. I was using the wrong fishing fear.
Yeah. So what does the... whatever spear you have do?
The parum?
Yeah, what does it say?
It doesn't say anything because DE changed it on the screen where you go to...
Well, yeah, they changed it so that when you look at it, it's not going to say it. But if you try to change it, then it'll tell you what they do. That's how I was able to tell you what they did.
Yeah.
But yeah,
what do you mean, change it?
That was, okay, so in the arsenal, when you go on to your,
too many fucking menus to navigate. They need to put it back to where it's on the radio menu and it tells you exactly what it's good for. That's where it was when it was best. They need to put it the fuck back there.
Yeah, but I mean, like, so once you get to the gear menu, you can look at it, and then you go to add new one at the end of the wheel. It'll take you back to the old menu where you put everything where. Yeah, that's a big eel. That big eel is mine now. No, it's not. Dang it. Big Nork. Yeah,
I'm getting angry
that was
when
a little
I
large.
Be.
That was a fairly large Nork, you know, just 35.7.
Yeah, nice! Way to go! Everyone congratulate my buddy, Robust Tadpole, for catching that big fucking Nord, yeah. Man! Fuck yeah!
It was just kind of down, and I was like, oh, okay. It was down, I caught it, and I was like, woo. When I saw it, it was 35.
The hashtag is
going to
be fishframe.
Like, yes. Yes, fishframe. Fish farm.
Fish farm and fishframe. It's no longer Warframe, it's fishframe.
There are times where instead of calling it Warframe, I sometimes will just call it Warfarm.
That fits too.
Pretty yeah, it fits a lot actually.
Right. You Hello, keep
eel.
Going and give a little bit of commentary
eel.
Here and there. I have to use the restroom. I'll be back.
Alright. I'll use commentary. At least I'll try. That's a big eel. 24.0. Pretty good. Big Nork. Whoa, that's a big Nork. That one. That's only a 4.0 Nork. Shark eel, nope. Oh, there's another Nork stuck on the side. Mine now. 4.0. That's an eel.
Norg. Missed. Small Norg. Nothing big to worry about. Shark eel. 2.4. There's another one. 2.0. Great. Ooh, another Norg. They're stuck on the side. Oh, nope, it escaped. I'm back though. Nope, I missed it. Dang it. There's an eel. .19.3. Okay. Ooh, that's a big eel. I'm not gonna catch it though. Never mind, I did. And it wasn't even that big. 17.1. Norg. Ooh, I caught it. 5.2. Any more fishes? Ah, there are some eels. Nope, I missed those somehow.
Crazy cat.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I got a 33.6 Norg. While you were gone.
Nice.
So happy about that. I have two really large Norgs, and I'm gonna keep one for my tank. But yeah, so far the fish are starting to disappear. Ooh, there's a big eel. 5.1, never mind. It was not very big.
It was just
I don't like that that can happen. No, it literally had a really huge model, but it was like nothing.
Come home, the simple ricks. Shattering the grand illusion.
Hold on, where is that? There's an Eidolodon nearby, apparently. Wait, no, that's how I can get rid of the stupid waypoint. There we go, because now it actually serves a freaking purpose. Dude, big Norg, big Norg. .36.8. Big eel. 18.1. Never mind, it wasn't that large. Small gotcha. Eel. 7.8. Pretty good.
I don't care how big it is. I want it.
Honey eel. 2.0. Dude, if you see a huge Norg, try and catch it, because huge Norgs are fun. How did I miss that eel when I was... This is
40.0 kilogram Norg. 40.0. Finally!
I want it.
39.7. Fuck.
What, another Norg?
Yeah, I got a 40 and a 39. Why are you beating up my ally?
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Did he make a noise that scared away the fish? If he did, kick his ass.
No, I don't
luck shot. That was a 80%
looks like a big
eel,
but it's probably not gonna be.
Never mind, it was 24. Small Nord. Medium-sized Nord. Got it one hit, it was a 4.0. Not 40.0, just a 4.0.
If you keep going with the tenacity that you're going with, I won't need to trade you any Nord.
I told you, if I see a Nord, I'm gonna try to catch it. Like this one down here. Like just swam in circles.
Hashtag devotion to the cause. Or hashtag devotion. He's tenacious! He's devoted!
Right about that. You see, there are things that I'm passionate about, and there's other things that I'm just not really. And that thing is leveling. I don't like leveling, but when I'm faced with being able to get Norgs and Muckrays, you better believe I'm gonna try to get them.
Muckrays, yeah.
4.4, yeah, I forgot what they're called, actually. Cause I haven't caught one in so long. Norg? Oh, that's a bigger Norg. I missed it. So now I can't catch it.
It's like he knows where I'm aiming.
But still, though, I mean, like, if you trade me that 40.0 Norg, I can just sit that in my fish tank if it'll allow me to.
It just says small, medium, and large. It won't let me know that it's the 40. That would cause too much, they would have to break the, system down so that you'd have, all the way from 2.0 all the way up to 40.0. And all the point, 1, 0.2, 0.3 values in between for each fish size. It'd be way too much work.
You know what'd be cool if instead of that, just like 40 was just S.
Oh, they could go
like, that'd be cool.
40 up to 50 and call it
S. Or
no,
XL.
XL, XXL, and XXXL. And then just to be funny,
boot.
I don't know.
Legendary.
Make something up. Yeah, legendary.
Legendary boot. Dude, no.
The legendary boot fish. That
no,
was
like
cut from the foot
fish?
Of a grenier who is called Peg Leg Clem.
Pete.
Peg Leg Clem.
Could you imagine there was actually like a legendary fish that took up like. That was like. Triple the size of any of the fish, and you had to just spam your spear at it. That'd be fun. Or you had to shoot it with your gun, actually, and just, like, hope you didn't kill it in one hit. I was gonna say, there's no way that I caught that fish. It gave me a boot instead. Now I have two boots.
You have two boots.
That's
and I have
large
none.
Freaking eel.
You've been a double success at fishing, because you caught two boots.
There was a time where I caught five boots in a row, and I was just like, no.
What?
21.2. Yeah, it was way at the beginning when I just introduced fishing, and I was like, man, boots pretty common. They were like, and some of my friends were like, they're not supposed to be common. And I was like, oh, why did I get five of them? Why did I say like so much in that sentence?
You're the one who's all self-aware of it.
Yeah, I know, right? And it's just... I don't like saying the word like that.
Like you just did just then?
No, I mean... I just... So it's basically just when those people go, like, knife, stuff like that. It's just.
Like, terror, I understand. Oh my god.
Yes. Or instead of just using these pauses, I just replaced the pauses with like. So then it just sounds like, and it's just like, it's really bad when I do that, like.
It's annoying to you, get my but point. You're the one doing it, so you're freaking yourself out.
No, I did it on purpose. To prove my point. How many Norgs do I have?
I don't know, but they aren't spawning in anymore, and I've got 5 fucking Norg baits out.
Ah. Just a few. I've only got, you know, 16 of them. Nope, never mind. I have more than 16. I have 21. I only needed 5 brains. That's all I needed. Now I have 21, so I'm gonna go to 25. So how long have you been fishing for? Because I've been fishing for, subtract 40 minutes.
It's been a little over 2 hours. Ow, my frickin' ow, ow, ow.
Alright then, well, I'll be back in a long while, so I'll just stand here and, exist.
Scared away, Neil. You don't like that. Buttons hidden inside of him. It's in the wing. Spearing the damn thing, but it ain't letting me catch it. Nice. Come on, I was right on top of that guy. I'll be right on top of this guy.
Gotcha!
I'm getting rather bold. Excuse me for a moment. No one's gonna want to hear this. Too. We should not be coughing this much. I'm becoming a Pokemon, everybody. I'm becoming coughing. Soon I'll evolve into wheezing. I wish to move the thingy around. Take a picture of it, you know? Ow! My frickin' throat. The waiting game. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now I play the waiting game for a frickin' Norg. Give me some more Norg. There's nothing else that rhymes with Norg. Oh yeah. Or I'll turn you into Borg. Give me some frickin' Norg. There's a mawfish. I'll take it. Ow. Give me some more fish.
The enemy has moved out. We've missed our opportunity for now.
23 kilograms. Nice. I missed him. I missed him. Why is it fair for this fish to be underneath the rock, but I can't catch him? It's not fair at all. Yogi's girls into whips and chains, she's a kinky bear. Nine to nine words for boobs. Boobs. Knockers, hooters, bald commuters. Twenty-five, yeah, nice. Fish should spawn more when it's raining in the plains. My personal choice, basically. My personal want is for when it's raining in the plains, for more fish to spawn in. And when we're fishing, for the goddamn grenier bitches to leave us the fuck alone! I'm fine, Balto. I'm just accentuating and proliferating a point. Nine to nine words for boobs. Is that what I want it to be? Is that a fish that I can catch? Whoop-dee-dee. He said a long time. He really meant a long time. Do you think eventually, after all this time of throwing all this bait out and catching all these fish, that the fish will catch on and they'll be like, he's throwing that out deliberately to capture us. We should turn and run the other way. Gotcha. What's that lighting snap? Oh. That's what's up. Knockers, hooters, bald commuters, rubber baby buggy bumpers. 9 to 9, words for boobs. You and I, we make a pair because I'm a boob too. I agree with the Disney version of Roger Rabbit. If you don't have a sense of humor, you're better off dead. However, I would like to make an addendum. The right tool for the right job. Quote provided by, I forget the actor's name, plays Scotty on Star Trek, the original generation. The original series by Gene Roddenberry. There we go. Who was Scotty played by? Was it James Doohan? No. I don't remember who played the role of Scotty on Star Trek. I don't remember the actor's name. Man, I'm a boob. Come to me, my little muffin. Aha! Got him by his tail, literally. We let this opportunity slip through our fingers. Actually need to Oh, that looks like a large one. 19 kilos. Missed him by his tail. Extra long tail does throw you off, doesn't it? Are you serious? It's that dang small that I can't even see it? I want my boot. Buckshot. That actually ain't planned for. Mind-numbing. He turned and slid away. Gotcha! You're mine now. Trying to catch a boot by random rock. Theoretically, I should have caught a boot already. Given das Guten, das Gut. Oh yeah, that's more like it, keep boring. I have the German accent, so of course I like beer. But how much can the boot hold? Must I try beer? Da 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 da. Das Boot. Way to go, Hans. You're forever in my memory as the Das Beer Boot guy. There. Come on, dude. Give me das Boot. I want my successful fishing trip. Got him. There we go. I have my boot. My fishing trip is now successful. See if I can catch another one just randomly. Cross-potting the spear. Care if I failed the incursion. Screw off, Ortus. Space Mortis. Space Mom Ortus. Screw off. I don't want to talk with you. Looks like I'm behind a rock. And I am. I'm inside the rock. All right. Creatures have taken all over my house. I kinda get them out. Radical pest control. Whoa, oh, alright. I don't remember that song precisely. I'm just gonna have to, like, listen to it on, the episode Vendorama from Futurama. Mm-hmm. Damn, dude, you've been away for a long time. I'm talking like it's been like 30 minutes or an hour. A long time, man. Myself now that I've been fishing for so long. Gotcha. This is how I first started training myself to fish. Like, I see it right there. I go for it. Swims away. I go, okay, I'll go to the next one. Then the fish that came up here in these little patches, those were more difficult to spot.
Hello, I'm back.
Hi. I just started talking about you being gone for so long, and now you're back.
Mention me and I shall return. Probably not, though.
Adolf Hitler!
Hey,
damn it, it didn't work!
Were you just screaming words at fish and hoping you catch them?
Maybe. Did you hear me screaming things at fish?
No. All I heard
then
was you
maybe
yelled,
I wasn't.
Adolf Hitler.
Here's a hot spot.
I want you to use Nord bait real quick, because I want to see if Norms will actually come out at this time.
They'll only come out at night.
Watch, like, multiple Norgs appear. That'd be hilarious.
Throwing three Nord baits out.
Yeah, because you have, like, what, over 200 or something?
211.
It's a shark. There's also the mawfish, or whatever they're called.
Yeah, the mawfish. So bored.
You can leave whenever you want.
To go on. There's no boots to catch.
Yo, speaking of mawfish, I just caught one. And another one. And another one. Am I gonna catch a fourth? Probably not, to be honest. But you never know.
contents of that armored vault have been airlifted to another site. We've lost this opportunity.
Kilogram mawfish. 2.2 kilos, if I'm not mistaken, is a gallon in liquid measurements, and a gallon is 8 pounds. So every kilogram should be 8 pounds? No. Every kilogram should be 5 pounds or so. I don't fucking remember. Fuck math!
Alright, then, so that means this is a 120-pound fish. And I'm lifting it perfectly fine.
Yeah, 24 times, instead of 8, it would be 4. So 24 times 4. Now let me do the math real quick. 24 times 4. 24.
Oh, 4.
Times...
I thought you said 5.
24 times 4. Okay, 96 pounds. If it's 24 kilograms equals 96 pounds. It seems about right for how large it is, because our operator's drastically smaller than our frames. So this fish seems to be accurate in size scale for 96 pounds, or 24 kilos.
I find it funny that they just hold the fish, like, completely fine, and then you have the heavy blade where they're struggling to hold them. They're struggling to swing them.
And they're not even moving.
Quickly. Yeah, alright. They're just like, how strong are
these? I'm in a hot spot, and fish are not spawning quickly.
I'm seeing zero fish.
Yeah, and this has got a hot spot. You see the bubbles?
No.
DE, your game is broke. Legitimately, this is broke. This is a hot spot for me. Right there, now 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 right there.
Oh, is that where the weird thingies is happening on top of the lava?
Yeah, the little things that spread out.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm not seeing like many of those, but I am seeing where they are over there.
DE, your fucking game's fishing mechanic is broke as all living fucking hell right now. Please stop working on the next open world area and fix this.
Oh,
also,
no, they already
my stream
it.
Froze up. So I have to refresh my browser page.
But yeah, they already released Fortuna for PC.
I don't care. I want them to stop working on new content and make sure the content they have works properly. Because this is legitimately fucking
broke. They
really broke.
Should do an update like that.
Yeah.
They should do an update like that. Yeah.
Every time they tweak the UI, they do a few things that break something else, as well as that little bit where it told you what the fishing spear does when you select it in the radial menu.
I mean, like
right here,
relatively.
I want to know what the fishing spear does, what it's good for. Elseways, I'm just fishing in the dark, blind.
I mean, like, they are a relatively small team, aren't they? Like, compared to other huge gaming companies?
Compared to other huge gaming companies, they kick fucking ass because they've made a game that's a free-to-play model, and they've done it properly to where it's not pay-to-win.
Well... I mean,
like in World of
money,
Tanks,
you
literally pay for premium ammo to win over the other player. In this game, you're doing teamwork 90% of the time.
Yeah, I know, but like, I'd say the closest thing to pay to win this game has is the fact you can buy everything right from the start.
With platinum,
but also not
you
everything.
Pay real money for.
Yeah, you pay real money for, you can buy every Warframe.
We sat there
that's
this whole time.
And you can buy.
And I was using peppered bait, which attracts fish during the day. And it didn't get a goddamn single fish out. In a hot spot. DE, your fucking game is broke as all living hell right here with the fishing bit. It really is.
How long have you been going for?
Wrong
have you been
fucking
going
button.
For?
What, fishing?
Probably more than 3 hours at least.
Cash found.
Maybe less.
Okay, 168 divided by 60.
I don't know.
Well, 120 is 2. So from 20 to 60 is 40, so that's just over 2.5 hours.
Alright. I want to leave now and,
Yeah, right now their fishing mechanic got broke.
It could be abused.
No. No. We didn't abuse.
Yeah,
nothing.
No, that's not right. Yeah, we just used the mechanic that was given to us for an extended period of time that we probably, or that probably overloaded something.
I've fished for 8 hours straight once. The mechanic itself is broken right now.
Okay. So, you want to leave?
Yeah, we'll go back to Cetus.
How many Nords did I catch?
You can take a look at the end screen for the thingy once we get back in here.
Alright, well, this takes a while so far. Yeah, so I need like 5 at the least, I believe. I'll have to go back to my orbiter and check. But I need a certain amount of Nord brains to build a thing.
I got stuck inside the door a little. Damn.
That's great.
I was trying to glitch myself in that.
Let's see how much stuff I got. So I got 400 credits, 15 endo, 1 rock drill, 2 14 ferrite, 40 rubido, 1 detonite ampule. Right, now we're getting to the fish. 4 large goop olives. 1 large goop olive. What? Why are those two split? So I got 5 large goop olives. I got 5 small shark. I got 3 detection cores, 1 medium goopala, 2 small gear carcinas, 5 small mothfish, 4 small trilock, 1 medium trilock, 1 medium shark, 14 medium shark eels, 5 medium nords, 1 medium mortis lungfish, 18 small shark eels, 1 small mortis lungfish, 2 medium carcinas, 12 small norgs, 2 boots, 12
yeah,
large
shark. Yeah, just smear
eels,
it in that you got 2. Norgs. Just smear it the frick in because you got 2 boots. Yeah, you do that, man. Little do you know, I already got my boot. I managed to catch one while you were away. How do you like that?
I got a large mawfish too. Yeah. Good for you, man. I don't know. I don't even really know what you can use the boots for.
You can use them as decorations, or you can make a boot trophy. You literally, right over here.
Yeah, no, that's my goal right now.
This guy,
boot trophy.
Browse my wares, and you go all the way down to the bottom, and it says you can buy a fishing boot from him. Yeah, you can buy a fishing boot from this guy. Right
what,
over here.
Sumbat?
Yeah, Sumbat. Then you come over here.
You can buy a boot for 1,000 freaking standing. It's great.
100,000.
Central.
Browse wares. And this guy. Or
Browse
some
wares.
Other guy.
Hi, Luke. Hi, Luke.
Other services.
I can get a. Dude, did you ever get a Yogwin?
Yogwin?
Yeah, Yogwin. Or a cuckoo?
Right on time, maybe it's Surah. With this guy.
Is cuckoo?
Yeah.
Cuckooter.
Maybe.
Cuckooter, cool. Monkfish, Mercury Bay. I still haven't caught a Mercury.
There was somebody that you could actually buy a fucking blueprint for a boot trophy for,
Yeah, that would be, what's her face?
The fishing lady?
Hi, Luke. Yeah, hi, Luke. That's where it is. It's 10,000.
Yeah, boot trophy.
A trophy of a prized catch.
It is my prized catch because it's the rarest thing to catch in the entire fishing game of Warframe. It is the rarest thing to fish for. But I have like 55 of them, so I'm a fucking fishing god, apparently. Fishing services.
So Kanzu standing next rank. To get the visitor I need more prial. Block. Yeah, Katana, I'm at 22,000 standing now. And I didn't even turn on my fishies yet, so yay. Hold on, I'm gonna go yell at Anko real quick. Let's see, so the Schwach Prism requires Veridos, 30 inch D-bar, 15 Skewis Wisps, and 80 Erudite. That's pretty easy to make. The Bat Scaffold requires 5 Norg Brains, 4 Bright Skewis Wisps, and then the Flaparaka Brace. I can make that actually. But yeah, so Katana, once you get to Architect, you can buy Cetus Wisps from Anko for like 10,000. Like, that's a pretty good deal. Also, the highest level prisms require like if you have any fish to the easiest to stuff. It's great. There's like the Rod Prism, it pulses void energy through a fine cut pavilion to riddle targets with flashing fire. So it burns them. It only requires 60 or 10 Cetus Wisps, 30 Azurite, 30 Azurite
Brains.
Wow. Have you looked at the Pahad Scaffold? Wow.
It looks pretty odd.
Cathal bait.
Yeah, so this scaffold, which is the highest level you can get right now, 5 mercury livers, 85 parodic, 10 Steven's wisps, 60 cockerel, and it's just like, whoa. And then the ones below this, the Grand Moon Prism, requires Breath of the Eidolon and Star Crimson, and it's just like, whoa. Those are the best ones. And Spot the Brace. Like, this thing
should
is...
Should I get the boot trophy or
oil.
The Advanced Nassam Cutter?
Advanced Nassam Cutter.
I don't know, man. I really want that boot trophy.
Would you rather get a ton of materials?
Yeah, I'm gonna go off on the Advanced Nassam Cutter. It's what's best.
Mm-hmm.
I ranked up.
But
okay.
To be honest, though.
Yay!
To be honest, though, that was a pretty hard choice.
Ranking up with Cetus.
I really need to rank up with Cetus, by the way.
Turn in the fish.
No, I mean I need Prial to do that, and then, because I'm at max standing with them right now, so if I do that, I will literally gain nothing. Because I'm at 22,000, and to get to the next title, I need 35 more Prial. I'm sorry, 36.
Okay, you want to go out on a,
That's what I'm gonna have to do.
Job board's filling up, off-worlder. Help Kuzu clear the slate, eh?
I've been seeing so many Nyx Primes around here. I'm honestly not sure why. Also, I've made it, like, a choice to just wake up at 5 every single morning. And then, because my alarm clock got set back an hour, I would wake up at 4 instead of 5, and I didn't realize that until today. And I was like,
I now have the Advanced Nassam Cutter. I want to test it and see how it works.
You.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I've been standing in the door for like a little bit now. Yeah, you didn't even hear what I said.
About what? Hello.
Alright, I'll take this one now.
Whoa.
Hello. So yeah, I was talking about how I wake up at 5 every single morning, and that my alarm clock decided to go back an hour, and all my other stuff went forward an hour, because of daylight savings. And my alarm clock didn't go back an hour, so... Or it didn't go forward an hour, now it's just kind of...
Spring forward, fall back. We're in fall to winter, so it should have fallen backwards an hour. Okay, now we've gone from fishing... to
mining.
How do I change my mixer title, the title of my stream, right in the middle of the stream?
Go to broadcast or whatever that is, and then change it to that. You can change it there, I think.
I'm doing it on my laptop.
How is the advanced no Sam Cutter?
Haven't used it yet.
So apparently there's a thing here. I'm not seeing it.
Holy shit, it shows it on the map for me now.
Oof. That's incredible.
I love the advanced Nosam cutter.
Oh, there it is. Did you know they're gonna change the cutter so that now instead of having to circle it a bunch, you literally just have to hold it onto the thing for long enough?
I'm okay with that because the outline disappears and it's too wonky on the surface of the rock at times for me. And right now in the middle of the day, I can barely see the outlining, and I can barely trace it properly.
Dude, I don't even bother with that, because the nose stem cutter, it just turns so slowly, I just kind of circle as much as I can. And then I hope.
A lot of people were saying about the same thing, weren't they? They wanted the no-sim cutters to function. Sucks. I don't have a problem with the advanced one. I really don't.
What?
I don't have a problem with the advanced no-sim cutter.
Yeah, and guess what? It's an even better one.
Really?
The better one is called the focus one. Yeah.
No, the focus one is below the advanced one.
Oh, so you had the focus one?
I had the regular one, the focused one, now I'm up to the advanced one.
Well, what does the focused one do?
Wait, what's the regular one called? Focused one, it leaves the outline a little longer, and it just beeps when you're close to it. And it beeps louder and faster when you get closer.
Okay, yeah.
The advanced Nosam cutter. This is beautiful. I don't know why people want it changed to where it's just you hold it down on the thingy so long and then it gives it to you. I don't have...
No.
Like, I don't
that's
have
not terribly what it was.
One.
It was like... Because like you have to hold it down and then you have to like move it to the right hand or something. Or like you have to charge it up for a certain amount of time. And then if you land it on the right one, it would give you more. And then, like, with the advanced no-sim cutter, I'm sure that it would give you, like, a higher chance to get more, and it would already give you more anyway.
So I'm sure, like, it's not gonna change, like, that much. All the only problem, the only thing that's gonna change is just the fact that you have to circle it. I need you to find it first, and really fast to study. Make your way to the waypoint to accept this mission. And then, like, besides, no, I'm gonna turn too goddamn slow. How fast is your advanced one turn?
It's fairly decent.
Because I hate the Noskin Cutter, it's so slow.
The regular one is slow. Once you get the focused one, you're gonna be happier. Then when you get the advanced one, you're gonna be ecstatic like I am. This is fucking beautiful. Now I can do farming on the plains of Eidolon for hours on end.
I'm gonna be like, gonna be like Peter Grace when he found PhD glitter bombs. He basically compared it to a kiss on the tip of his dick. Because he was literally spawning pills just like on everything. And this is about finding a virus, by the way. That took way too long. And now I have a bunch of Grineria following me. That's not what I need to know. Hey, I got 3 Azurite.
Find it and hack it. No joke, man. This Nosam Cutter's wonderful.
There's like 5 or 6 different ores just in this little tunnel here.
Uh-huh. The other one go. It should be right in front of me.
But it isn't now, is it?
There it is.
Was it not in front of me?
It was literally right in front of me.
It's out here, and that means it's right there, yeah. Are you serious? I'm looking right at it, dude. Hey, no, Sam Cutter, can you please acknowledge the fact that I'm hitting this piece of ore? No? Because I'm apparently not. Even though I am, and I can see it.
Hey, there you go.
Better fucking run away, you little pussy ass fuckers.
Are you? Are you serious? Yay, there is. War right here.
I don't see what that is.
No, it's sitting behind this wall and I can't get behind it.
Oh. The ore. Yeah, hooray for motherfucking butt fucking RNG. That's something Tog and I will agree on. Butt fucking RNG.
Yeah. Also, perfect timing is pretty fun too. Yeah, I'm ready to leave whenever you are.
Dude, I'm ready to fucking farm the living shit out of these rocks.
Alright, well, I mean, like, I have some stuff. I've got some resources I can just leave this, I can just leave with. Like, I'm pretty happy with what I've got so far. Happy that I even have stuff.
Dude, we gotta get enough fish for you to turn in to rank up.
No, what I need is Pryol.
Pryol?
That's all I need. Yeah, that's all I need. Oh, it's drawn here. I'm gonna hack it real quick.
It's part of a quest, don't start it.
The drone is under our control now. Oh, well, I mean, like, it's gonna get there. And, like, it's really not gonna matter, because there's no way they're gonna kill it. And besides, it'll also lead them away from us, so...
They're sending another.
Yeah, like, I've already got 25 pyrol. Yeah, look at that. They're not gonna kill that thing before it reaches the whatever.
I wanna collect more ores. That's what I wanna do.
Oh, does it just stop if you don't try to explore it?
Here's something you can jump into before, I walk away from them. You can get that achievement.
What? Show me.
The enemy that I marked, it's a dirgeon. You fly around in it for like 10,000 meters, and it gives you an achievement called Joyride.
Oh, yeah, no, I know about that. Yeah, I know about it.
I'm like...
And why did I have to explain it to you?
Well, no, all you had to do was tell me what the thing was, and I would have known. Because I'm, like, 5,000 away with it. Auron. Cool. I got gold. Yeah, all I had to do is tell me that it was a bargain, and I would have immediately known.
I did. You must not have heard me. Or I must have said it awkwardly. Don't let them harm the drone. I got one nith.
Well, I mean, like, it was probably because of my mic, or not mic, my Xbox is deciding to just not there anymore. I don't know why. It just likes to just die when I leave it for too long. It just is like, no, you don't like me anymore, so now I don't like you. It's just like, okay. I need to stop saying like.
I like totally don't like you anymore, cause you're like all like, oh my god, like duh.
Do same.
Does that summarize how you feel?
Basically, yeah. What the hell is this or?
Dude. I will gather shit to trade to you just so you can level up with Cetus. I will fucking fish for you.
I'll
cut rocks. I'll fucking do it all if I have to. Just to get you ranked up with Cetus.
Alright, yeah, all I need is. Oh, there it is. And it wasn't even the stuff that I need. Great. I'm gonna go complete that bounty thing, because I'm gonna be on Maprico tree. And some Oraz. And an ore. But where is the ore? There it is. Hey, it was Corpron!
Maybe it was put there by the corpus.
Or it wasn't. Never know. You know, this drone's probably gonna die. Because it's being followed by a target. More Grineer inbound. Let them harm the drone. So I believe it's going to die. How the hell did it? Alright then. I'm not gonna question it anymore. It just went right through the barrier and then right back into it.
The problem for me is getting the right angle on these outlines.
Alright, goodbye, drone. Hey, spinning needle. It's a stance for, whatchamacallit? What the heck is this outline? It's such a big outline!
I need the outline on these ores to be better. More traceable and to last longer.
Yeah.
And for the fucking Grineer to leave us the goddamn
smack along. Pretty good, how about you?
I am playing this game. I finally got the third level Nosam Cutter and it's beautiful.
Before that we fished for 2 hours straight.
Well, I fished for over 2 hours.
Like an hour.
Yeah, he was just there
for like an hour and a half, I think.
I got enough to level him up twice in the Cetus faction.
Honestly, probably, but Hold on, wait, how much corporon do I have right now? Or not corporon, it was pyrol.
The
I've
outline,
got 33 and I only need 3 more.
The outline for these ores to cut them needs to be... It needs to be something that's dynamic. It needs to stay there longer. It needs to be thick enough for me to cut within the boundaries to get the ore properly. And it needs to contrast during the day as well. It needs to be, instead of these white little squigglies, it needs to be something that's really, really noticeable, even during the day.
What if that's a thing that only the advanced Nosom Cutter does?
The advanced Nosom Cutter doesn't do it at all. I've got the advanced Nosom Cutter.
That.
No, the way I'm talking about it is the little squiggly lines that appear on the fucking shit. It needs to be more distinct, more profound, and it needs to be easier to cut. And the fucking enemies need to leave me alone when I'm fucking farming.
Like, honestly, the things are okay. I have my pyro. Let's go.
No, I'm not getting angry at you. I'm getting angry at the fucking infested bitches coming and smacking into me while I'm fucking cutting a rock.
I have my pyro, we can go, because now I can level up and see this.
Both of us. Fuck you. I'm not you. You're not my fucking lawyer, you crazy cunt. Fuck you!
I have a penny.
I'm not gonna fucking pay you anything. Fuck off! I ain't paying you $3.50. I ain't even gonna pay you a bunch of $5.
I would like, two number 45.
Number 16 combo, a number 5, another number 5.
Yeah.
You and that sword, man.
And a large soda.
Azurite, Pharos, Grog Jewel, Ferrite, Corprin, Nith, Pyrol, Crimson, Devar, Aron, Ferrados.
I'm a visitor now, so should I get a focused Nosom Cutter, a First Steel Alloy Blueprint, or a Merquoise Ferrados Blueprint? I'm gonna go the Nosom Cutter.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'd rather have that instead of a trophy.
We Ostrons would be honored.
Holy fuck.
Yes. What?
I need Centurium, Kuthal Tendrils,
Centrum,
Norg Brain. No, it's
Norg
Brain. Centurium. I need Nith, Centurium, Kuthal Tendrils, Norg Brain, and 200,000 credits for my final rank up to Kin.
That's a few.
Good. See you again,
eh? Alright, so large shark eels. Those are gonna be cut up. So anything that isn't large, I'm gonna cut up unless it's an orc.
Basically, go ahead and give everything to them that's small. Cut up all the large ones for fish parts and bait. And then the medium split 50-50 until you're comfortable with how you want to split every last one of them. I just do everything 50-50.
With an org, I'm going to save one No, I'm gonna save one medium one. For my fish tank. Then the Sharax.
All your mining needs catered for right here.
Yeah. Alright, so now I'm gonna cut that bait. 20 Nord brains. You're right, it is. Now everything else, except for the single morgue, shall be traded in for standing. Well, except for maybe that medium-sized Frelock. I think I might just cut that one. Actually, no. Okay. Provide for 2,000 standing. Alright, now I'm gonna go yell at Sumbat and ask him to give me my freaking things. Dang, I still need more stuff. I should turn in all the big fish. He's only giving me 13,000, so yeah.
Boots from him.
Yeah, no, they only cost 100,000.
I can find them fishing easier.
Let old man Sumbat help you draw wealth from the prince. I need Verily's blueprints. And first Elali blueprints.
Yeah, you'll be able to buy those eventually.
Rock farming.
It was a rock farmer!
Not a lobster, a farmer. I think for now we'll just get off. And,
just writing down tags to throw into the thingy for all the stuff we did.
Yeah,
I don't blame you wanting to get off. We've been on for 210 minutes. Let me just quickly, let's see, 210 divided by 60 equals, that's 3.5 hours.
Yeah.
It was close to 4 hours, which is what I wanted to do. I'm content with the progress that we've accomplished. Thanks for helping me, Tadpole. I appreciate it. I'm glad we managed to get you ranked up as well.
Yeah, and thank you for helping me too, because otherwise I would never have been able to get those Norgs. I'm not even sure how I got them anyway. I just kind of did. Because
perseverance, that's why I have a cat on my shoulder.
21 Norgs.
Yes, you just lay there and purr. This is her version of hugging me. She lays on my shoulder and purrs.
I want you to look up a YouTuber called Hutz and look at his cat Lenny and just be happy that you don't have that cat.
He probably pisses Lenny off very much, because I know how to talk cat. Right, everyone who, hopefully Joe, you've included your audio so you can say goodbye, even though you just got here. Go ahead and say farewell.
Goodbye.
He didn't, but he said goodbye anyway. Okay, kitty, just relax. Oh, okay. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget the links in the description to support my channel and me. See you in the next one.